Soma, Eivor, you're still with me through all this. Do not think I'll forget. We all need someone in dark times. Now let's collect Wickman's head. Good. At the first sign of trouble, my crew will jump in. Have a look, Sunan. He's hiding at the summit of the hill. I can't imagine. I hope he likes the view. It's the last he'll ever see. Lightning tingles my blood, Eivor. I hear the voices of my slaughtered people on the air, calling Wigman's name. He doesn't leave this monastery alive. My palms itch. Where is that rat? I am going to skin him alive on sight. I will tear his throat from his neck with my teeth.
Watch my lead. Not much longer, corpse. Thank you.
feel stronger already.
Etrixa ad eos rapscaios.
With my spear on the air. My fingers itch for his life, Eivor. Patience. I'll attack when it's time. Wickmund, probably cowering within the monastery.
Help me with this!
We could not hold the city! That raving pagan handed me Grantric on a plate!
You'll die in agony, Bacchanal!
You can't kill me! Well, not truly! What I am is unkillable!
Stop letting me laugh and die!
To banish me from your minds! Fight in my name! Die for me! Die for me!
That is no way to call for sacrifices.
Their lives for yours. Is that how it works?
Their lives meant nothing. No land, no riches, no titles! But my name will live on.
The reputation of a good man never dies. But your name will soon be a curse.
So be it. The riches I had in life gave me power. To curse me from beyond the grave gives me still more. Though I die, my order lives on elsewhere, everywhere. Yield to us. Give us what we are owed. The trade, the riches, the legacy, all of it. Yield! Yield! Yield!
If your hell is real, I'm glad you get to see it.
We should return to camp, before I let go and burn this heap to the ground. Going forward, I must take care. Houses can be built anew. Crops will return with time, but trust, that will take longer to repair.
But you have a new friend and ally in me, and my clan, Soma. The end of the storm is well in sight.
You're right. I know you're right. It's just... it's difficult to see that end when you're still in the storm's eye.